Captain's Wall of Fame. This exhibit was made possible by the Destin Charter Boat Association. The fishing industry in Destin began with a type of net boat called the seine. Seine boats had crews to do the fishing. When the fishing industry moved from seine boat fishing to boats for hire, the person operating that boat had to hold a captain's license. Many of those early seine boat operators became the first licensed charter boat captains. This exhibit honors those pioneers in Destin's fishing industry. The museum is working with local families to include more of those hardworking men. As you look through the exhibit, discover how Captain Redden Salty Brunson was involved in Destin becoming known as the world's luckiest fishing village. Discover the name of the boat that Captain Edgar Walter built from his own backyard.
I had one swimming right behind my bait.
Discover how old Nick Maltizo was when he began running his father's boat, Dreamland. Discover what very important business that Captain Frank Davis Sr. brought to Destin in 1959.
And disappear back into the sea.
Discover more facts about these wonderful captains that helped build the great fishing fleet of Destin.
No matter which bait I choose, how many more can I lose?